Hello guys, so today, what are you building?
Shopper.
Shopper, what you cook?
Now I'm making the filling chicken asado.
Chicken.
Boiled egg.
What is this?
It's a potato.
So now she has 2 spoons of soy sauce.
So it becomes color like
you
this.
You put also sugar?
Yeah, to make it a little bit sweet. Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Because to make, must to make sure that our meat is almost ready. That's the time we cook.
So this is a little caramel.
So I'm adding the cornstarch mixture to make it a little bit of a little sauce.
And this is good also for health.
Yes, because we are making this for
Joey.
Steam.
The chop out. So now the chicken is caramel. It's a little sweet. This is cooking your head. And potato. So now she prepared the dough. Now. What is this? Potato? You will fill?
Yeah.
How many minutes take for the grow this?
Maybe 10 minutes.
Okay, you will grow.
The potato.
So, can you put
also
the egg?
Yes. Egg. Potato. So it's very yummy and yummy.
Okay, it's really good. Maybe they try.
But you must be very careful because it will open.
Put some milk in your flour.
Oh no, it's okay. See, see? It's just put that. And just put this because it will not stick. Filling. Potato. I like the potato. Eggs.
Okay,
put it on the side. I'm gonna close it.
So this is the steamer, you see? So it's here. Yeah. So?
It's ready!
Hey.
Hello.
Quindi ragazzi, this is the favorite food of Po, un Kung Fu Panda. Cioè il cibo preferito di Po di Kung Fu Panda, il guerriero dragone, che questi giorni porterò nel canale perché ho scaricato il videogioco per Xbox 360, però compatibile per il computer ed è bellissimo, quindi lo voglio portare. Kung Fu Panda è questo, per rimanere in tema, è il cibo preferito di Po, cioè I want to play the Kung Fu Panda video games in the channel, cause I find the computer is very nice, it's like a movie. So Po like a lot this, how you call it in Filipino? Xiaopao, also in Chinese they say that. Let's try one, if it's ready.
Yes, it's cooked.
Open.
Oh, it's very hot.
Mmm, look at you. Wow, quindi questo ragazzi si chiama Xiaopao, quindi una specie di raviolo gigante, con dentro potete vedere carne macinata, ci mette le uova, è buonissimo, anche se è un po' un agrodolce, cioè non è proprio salato. Se vi piace l'agrodolce, comunque non troppo. Una ricetta speciale che viene dalla Cina, però anche in Filippine lo fanno ottime, poi Debbie lo fa buonissimo e va benissimo anche a colazione col caffè, quindi per questa e mille altre ricette continuate a seguirci e ci vediamo al prossimo video. Ciao.